Okay, guys, we're back for part 6. Yeah! So close to beating this game, okay? We're on Before the Storm. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 5 levels to go through, and we're done with this Let's Play. Are you guys excited? Let's see. Dark Knight, how's it going?
Yeah, it's going good.
Good.
Right, so everybody, we're not going to stop. We're going to be playing some Warzone and Arena matches in the future after this Let's Play. Don't worry. We're not going to lose all of you.
Okay? And other games. Maybe custom games and stuff. Especially since I saw one earlier today that was of Garbage Chute.
Garbage Chute.
Where a guy is the garbage man, and the garbage man has to knock down items into a garbage chute, and everybody else has to try to dodge the garbage that goes flying towards them.
Sounds amazing.
You have to dodge barrels, you have to dodge crates, you have to dodge cars, it's very hectic.
I bet the cars are like toy cars.
No,
they're... And we're like little army men from like Toy Story that just like want to kill the other toys.
That's pretty mean. You guys probably don't.
Be there, don't worry.
You guys probably not hear that much echo anymore because I'm using a different mic now because I've been hearing it that there's been echo, but it's mainly in part 5 that has the echo. Of course I'm being Buck. It's Buck. Buck.
In the B to the F.
He's Buck, and he has a brother named Duck. They both like to, you know.
Oh.
The hunt. Okay, this was where we were off last time.
Ooh. And guys from remember last video where we had those two other people? They aren't here right now because they are off the line and
yes.
They don't want to duel with us anymore. And that was a one-time thing.
Yeah, that was a one-time thing. That was just a special thing. That was just a special guest.
So you guys don't have to be stuck with us all the time.
Everything is
prepared. Bulber, why do you look so much sexier? Look at that. Could take look at that. Days.
Then we will begin Palmer.
Yeah, booty.
Now, if anything, you gotta say the Arbiter has the best booty. Look at that. Look at the Arbiter's booty. I wanna just. Oh, look at that Arbiter's booty.
Oh, snap. Oh, God. Arbiter. Oh, my God. Wait, am I?
Commander, mission complete. Dr. Halsey has
literally, look at the helmet. I want this helmet and
Palmer, I think I have that helmet actually. Okay, wait, where are we supposed to go? Oh, Halsey. Where's Halsey?
Halsey.
Where's she at? Oh, there she is.
Osiris, is she? Come look at this. I'm using this structure to upload the recording from Meridian into the constructor.
Make sure she's so short compared to us.
Ready anytime, Doctor.
Get comfortable. Could be hours. I take it back. It's headed for Sunion. It's moving towards the Guardian.
It's time, Arbiter. The constructor just took off.
Sweet.
Oh, snap. Just getting real.
Getting real.
Going down. That's could not copyright.
San Helios will be free.
You know what I did to create this.
Yeah, look, he's holding the Prophet's bane.
Doctor, we don't have time.
Cortana is built from a matrix of my own mind. The domain gives her incredible power.
I understand.
Spartan Locke! Stop her! But please, bring John home to me.
I'm not gonna say bless you, palm, but whatever that lady is.
That lady, like John, though?
No, she just like thinks
of John. Oh
wow,
that was Mission 11.
She just thinks of John as
Connor.
No, she just thinks of John, which is Master Chief,
as like
her son.
Supposed to be like a team of Terminators, and they're like hunting down John Connor.
No, we're just a team of Osiris soldiers.
Oh snap! Let's go,
Osiris.
Going Formal. Down for real.
And we're fighting with Arbiter on our side.
Yeah.
Actually, Tanaka, if I could ask a favor. Just say a word or two. Come a long way together. Long way yet to go. Let's make a good
job. Someone
sent
me a message, but I ain't reading it.
And handle fools like we need to.
90 seconds to insertion point.
And may Buck buy the first round when we get back.
Yeah, I'd rather take Tanaka instead of Vale.
Yeah, I'll stick with Kelly.
We get through this.
Oh yes, this was a picture from the cutscene. Oh, I've seen this picture. Oh, I love that picture in the Halo 5 trailer.
Fire Team Osiris.
If they can do this, they can make a movie.
The light is green.
People actually make the cutscenes into a movie. Wait, what?
Okay.
That was Mission 11, people. Yeah.
Yeah. Mission 11. Ooh, we actually got two people watching, actually.
Wait. It's supposed to be going down to 3. Is somebody, like, in our game?
I'm hoping not.
You told me you made the thing invite only.
Someone in our game?
I don't know, let me check.
How do you check?
Oh my god, who is this guy? Wait, clear pregnancy. Are you what?
Send him a message to leave.
What? I don't know him. I don't even have him as a friend. You gotta do it. I'll cover you.
I can't. I'm streaming. If I go to the mention section, it does a little delay for the stream.
But I don't have him as a friend. I can't.
Go to recent players.
Recent players.
All clear.
Disable the air defenses.
Still not on my thing.
Tell him. Tell him to leave. We're doing a YouTube video.
The Guardian is at the far end of the city.
And that he's in the way of this.
In that direction.
We'll clear out air defenses as we go.
How dare I drop my battle rifle?
And to you, Arbiter.
Did you send him a message?
I'm trying to.
Today, Zanayan will fall, and with it, the Covenant!
I'll try killing
me,
him.
Me, brothers!
I killed him.
Alright, Spartans. There's ground to cover between here and the Guardian. Move out!
No, don't open the door! He invited me to a party. I'll tell him to leave, alright?
They can't stop all of us! They're human!
You invited me to a party.
How do we know if Dr. Halsey's plan worked and the constructor did its job?
Guardian will start moving. Just need to be close enough to jump on board when it does.
Forge of St. Helios, all ships report in.
There you go.
On station. Onslaught on station. Revolution on station. All ships, focus fire on Covenant Air Forces. Send them crashing to our watery grave.
Okay, let's go.
The fleet is arriving. Bring down the air defenses so they stand a chance.
Oh, he dropped his battle rifle. Sweet. I mean, not battle rifle. DMR. Rather the storm rifle. Forget that.
Eyes on anti-air emplacement.
Shut it down. Give the swords of St. Helios some airspace.
Are you kidding me? I can't join the party. I can't.
Here we go.
Oh wait, Xbox not party. Xbox not party. Xbox not party. Xbox not party. Xbox not party.
System failure.
Xbox not party. Lucky I'm able to snap the party with the Kinect. Yeah, cause I would have had to back out of the I would have to press the middle button, which when you press the middle button backs out of the stream for like a few seconds, which pretty much pauses the stream. Where'd you go anyways?
I had to go talk to him.
What'd you do?
I told him Death Pearl wants you to leave. We're making a YouTube channel. We're making a YouTube video and you're getting in the way.
And what did he say?
There we go. He didn't say anything after that. He straight up left the game and he left the party without saying a single thing.
Oh my god, I can't take this mic. Okay, Trump, we gotta get over here.
We gotta take down that turret.
I think we gotta press.
Nope, I got it.
Cannons offline. Spartan locked the swords of St. Helios. Air defense is down on my position.
Confirmed, Spartan. Sending air support.
Keep moving. There's plenty more to do. Heading out. On me, Osiris.
Son of
a... Covenant insertion pod.
Hey, there's a beam rifle.
You can take it.
More air defenses here.
Get them offline. Cannon destroyed. Swords of St. Helios. Another cannon down on my position.
Affirmative, Spartan. All ships, the Spartans have opened more airspace. Move in and make your presence felt.
Doorway. Hostiles incoming.
Oh, shut up. What?
Hey, get that Spartan some help!
Dang, Tanaka.
Like, in the second mission of, like, Halo, like, it's called, like, Reunion, right? How did Master Chief ever meet Blue Team, anyway?
I trust her.
Well,
three cannons!
Take them down quick. Our ride's going to leave without us.
Osiris, I need...
Well, they are part of both Infinity, so I guess they just know each other. I don't know.
Gotcha, bud.
Well, we'll probably meet each other soon, so...
Add a ammo for of the plasma thing.
You're back in it, bud.
Steady and ready. Thanks.
Wait, did you say how did Master Chief meet the Blue Team?
There's a guy here called Gamer Boy.
Wait, did you say how did Master Chief meet the Blue Team?
Yeah.
Oh.
There's a guy in here called Gamer Boy.
Can you send him a message?
Building shield.
I don't know. Is he one of your friends?
Yeah. He's one of another person that was trying to invite me to a party. Wait. Does it go? Who has the ability to skip the cutscenes? Is it host or is it can anybody can skip it?
Host.
It wouldn't skip.
No, I skipped it one time. I think everybody's able to skip it, I think.
If you were to try to skip it would skip it for me?
I don't know, probably.
Because I don't want him skipping the cutscenes.
So. If we skip the cutscenes, then we're just... really leave the mission.
Let me grab my phone. I can send him a message on my phone.
Last cannon destroyed. Good work, Spartans. Arbiter, cannons offline on our position.
My troops will arrive and secure your position. Move on towards the Guardian. Reach the Master Chief in time.
Copy that, Arbiter. Also, through this area so the Arbiter's people can land.
Did you send it?
I'm doing it right now. Leave the game, please. We are, oh my god, are making YouTube.
Still too many enemies. Clear the LZ, Osiris.
Okay, I sent him it.
Don't mess around!
Yeah, teabag him. Teabag him, right? It's nice and good. Teabag him nice and good.
Ah!
This is normal, because it's a girl character. He sent me a message back. Okay, he said okay. Did he leave?
I don't know. I think after, like, we kill these enemies, we can say. What just happened?
What just happened? What happened?
I think because he left the thing. He's still okay. There we go. Now he left. He said he just saw it.
I think it was that. Maybe someone set, shot a friendly or something. Or maybe we need a certain amount of time to kill them. Wait, where's the enemies at?
Gotta clear the landing zone.
Yeah, but that would mean.
Ah!
I hear a grunt.
Enemies. Ah!
Friendly phantoms approaching.
Spider Locke, come in.
Maquis, hello again.
Air defenses still protect the skies between you and the Guardian. Too many for me to ferry you to your destination. You need another path. At your location, there is passage to Sinaion's Undercity, which will allow direct access to the Guardian.
Thank you, Maquis. Osiris, Maquis said there's a way down. Find it.
Yeah, we got some elite support.
Believe the stories you have heard.
These two guys are talking over here.
There's an elevator to the Undercity.
Yeah, there our people are talking.
No, I'm talking about like these two elites are facing each other talking. Oh.
He's done nothing. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
he went flying.
Right over here. Come here, come here.
Everybody on the elevator.
Good luck down there, Spartans.
Arbiter, we're heading to the Undercity.
Bye. Have a bit of a time.
Hello, Tanaka.
It sets up a series of concussive blasts. If you move your ships out of the way in time, the Covenant will take the brunt of it.
Victory and honor do not grow from timid seeds, Spartan Locke.
If I had to choose between one of them, I choose Tanaka.
When you see the chief again,
Tanaka.
Tell him I send my greetings.
I will indeed, sir.
Am I doing 360s on this game?
Yes.
I'll try not to let it go to my head.
360 I'm all genus up.
We don't want to miss our ride to chief.
Charge! What happens if I ground slam down there? Death. Death.
Death before
oh my
you
God,
even
there
touch
are
the water.
So many sharks! Holy
they're
lord!
They're sharks?
But remember, it's like my bedlet on! It's like a giant creature!
I'll check.
You see it?
I won't see anything, I'm not even in the water!
Jesus! That was scary.
I don't see anything.
Get in there!
Watch your step.
You see it?
No. Direct I see water.
I should have that thing scared me. Alright. Oh. Gotta break through here. Grab weapons. Let's grab a carbine.
Up, I fell again. Accidentally, actually. Oh man. I have to wait a while till I respawn. Clamber.
I could have died or hit there, and if there was no clamber, I would have been dead.
Guardian's still too far. Hurry.
Die again.
Yes.
Tanaka, no! I got you.
The suicide grunts are killing their own teammates.
I kill the suicide grunt, and then their teammates jump down, boom, everybody dies.
What happened?
I tried the soldier charge a grunt, and then it ended poorly.
I did kill
the guard, okay, but I also killed myself in the process. I'll beat it up. Beat them up. Yeah, that's bro.
I know what I'm doing.
Wow, he just admitted that he was an ODST.
He admitted it earlier in the campaign. You remember the ODST. Just aim and shoot. None of this gray BS.
Spartans, be aware. New enemies join the battle. Armor, glory, Prometheus. We'll be ready on there.
The constructor must have done its work.
It means the Guardian will be awake soon. Double time, Osiris.
Holy sh!
Oh no! Tanaka! 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 Oh my god, Tanaka.
Need some help here!
Tanaka, I'm over down. Here. Come on, Tanaka! Yes! Yes! Come on, faster! Yeah. What are you doing? Don't stand there! What are you doing? Oh my god, Tanaka!
The constructor must have done its work.
She's beautiful, but she's also a klutz.
Double time, Osiris.
Oh my god.
She's not nice. She's not good looking that much. She's kind of bad looking. She's better than Vale, but not that good looking.
I still take, what's her name? Emmy?
I prefer Kelly.
Kelly, that's her name.
I thought you wanted Linda.
Osiris, I need a hit!
I forget. Ah! God damn it! It's a sniper! That's rough. Yep. Good job, Tanaka. You are a good teammate.
Let's go, Vale. Still plenty of you guys who ain't shot yet.
I have a bad distraction with these headphones. They're distracting me. Oh my god. You don't hear any echo, right?
I'm down.
Dark Knight.
Yeah, I don't hear any echo. We need weapons! Die! Mm-hmm. Die by my amazing weapons! Yeah!
I know what I'm doing!
No, I'm now driving this. I'm bringing this with me. It was a grunt just almost jumped off. Oh my god! You killed it! Yay! Free energy sword! No, I want my gun. But I'll see about this as well. Stop shooting! Go! Oh, Jesus!
Oh, there's hunters over here!
Well, you shouldn't always be going ahead now, should ya? Oh god, I'm out of ammo. Shoot it down! Shoot it down! Throw grenades at it! Throw grenades at it! Throw everything! Shoot it! Ground slam it! I don't know! That thing up.
The line. We have to go back.
Slice.
Up.
Better hurry. And can't have too much
longer to go. Elevator doors.
I'm gonna take this turret.
Everybody on the elevator.
There were obviously no grunts in here. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
I only see one in here.
There were only like three grunts in here, so
look, that one's closed on the door.
Them.
That one's closed on the door.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh, he's in the wall!
That's no good.
We should be close to the Guardian by now.
If we can help Arbiter.
We do, but not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master Chief is more important.
Really?
I'm sorry, I had to. You know how tempting that was? Oh, so this way. Oh!
Looks like we just missed all the fun.
Are you okay? Oh, wait, you're not a good guy.
It's the orange, it's the red ones that are good.
No! You fought well, brother. I'll miss you.
Just like
curse
the movie
you,
ends.
Covenant! You've been in all the Halo games!
How much time do we have left?
Not enough. Double time, Osiris.
Curse you, what?
Curse you, Covenant.
Guardians.
Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh my god!
Guardians not leaving without us! Hurry, Osiris!
I can't hurry! I'm holding a turn in my hand!
I'm so dumb! Oh, Jesus!
I'll just
devil.
Drop
no.
it, forget it!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
It's going to.
About the
ball! Up! Move, Spartan! Go to the right!
Go to the right?
Just go down. Where I'm at. Oh my god, who is this?
That was just keep moving!
I think it's Prometheus.
Hey, what gun was that?
Oh my god!
There's another one.
The clock's ticking. Hurry, or we miss our
ride. Arbiter!
Arbiter!
Oh my god, Arbiter's fighting a knight! And he's just eliminated.
Oh god, help me!
Prometheus!
Tanaka! Tanaka!
They can't stop us now.
Are you stupid, Tanaka?
Get on board the Guardian before it leaves.
I'm helping the Arbiter! I'm coming back for you!
Tanaka,
I'm not letting you die out here! I'm not letting you die like that. No, come on, let's go. We can't let the Arbiter die,
all right?
So Naka
just stood there and let the dog shot her. the Arbiter's a boss, of course.
Yeah, that's what I meant. That's how good AIs are.
Except for Tanaka.
At least Vale does something.
Always a good look. Stupid.
Wait, Arbiter isn't stupid though.
Talking about, the girl characters.
Oh!
Still time.
The only thing I have right now is using my broken energy cord.
I'm in rough shape over here!
Someone's in rough! Vale! Oh my god, Vale, the Soul Warrior! No! I was right
Why'd
there!
Why'd you not get me first?
I didn't know you were that close to death.
Back, I'm coming back, I'm here, I'm here.
I'm gonna stop for you.
Not really,
I took the shot. Come on.
There we go.
How many of these guys are there? Plus, I want Arbiter to die so I can get it done. I mean, everything.
Expect their forerunners. There's many forerunners. Oh god.
I'm down. Cyrus, I need a hand.
Vale, Tanaka. Tanaka, you're the closest.
Cyrus,
Tanaka, what are you doing?
Straight up, Tanaka, the most idiotic companion ever. Vale, Mortis AI.
Powerful grenade! To knock off our fire team and just put Arbiter
or Kelly.
Third blast.
Guardian's gonna leave any minute now. How are we gonna get all the way over there?
All that matters is the Guardian hasn't left yet. There's still time.
One down.
All my weapons are out of ammo.
What was that thing here? We killed it.
We don't have time to discuss it. Take him out, Osiris.
Destroy him!
Okay, I shot that cannon Gordon. I'm grabbing the cannon thing.
Fire, Osiris.
Don't shoot at the Arbiter.
Oh, well, you must stop!
Okay, I think we got it.
No.
What's a Genesis?
It's where the Guardian's headed.
Such a good mission.
Guardians leaving without us.
There should be some way to. Osiris, get your ass in gear. I'm coming in hot. You best be ready to go.
Move.
We're on board.
Hang on.
Look at me jumping in last.
Open your eyes, Doc. You're missing all the fun.
No, Arbiter! Oh God, we've been shot down! We've been shot out of the sky!
That's
Buck!
Nice.
Well, we're counting
I
now.
Got you, man.
Second time you saved me.
Get one shot!
Ready
yeah,
when
first
say,
when the Guardian when I fight Master Chief and then we teleport out. And this
all
time.
Cool.
You are one of the ODST.
Nah, I just love it when you save me, so I make it I clumsy myself on purpose.
Today we extinguish the Covenant's light. Forever!
Oh, it's still alive.
Forever!
Forever!
Xbox Snap Twitch.
Completing
Xbox Snap
mission.
Twitch.
That was mission 12.
I think we got like three more.
I think so.
I'll end the stream after this cutscene. Once the next mission starts. Okay! So it seems we're on the next mission, guys. So we're gonna finish it off right here. So make sure to subscribe and we'll see you in the next part.